Hey G-Shock fans, welcome to my next clip here. Today I've got here a really special piece. It's a Frogman DW6300. And it's a sick, great piece. I bought it at eBay for a really nice price. And I polished the glass here. And let's see this beautiful watch. G-Shock watch stand. Here it is. Great clear glass now. It was a hard work to polish it. Now it's clean. It's in a great condition. Here is the back plate, shock resist, gold buckle here, black keeper. The band is in a great condition and the bezel too. Only some little marks here at the top, but okay, that's fine for this beautiful old piece here. I think it's from 1984. And this is the first Frogman edition from Casio G-Shock. Beautiful. Yeah, let's see it a bit closer. It's hard to get on the camera. Yeah, now you can see. The display is a bit green-yellow, I would say. It comes great. Really beautiful for this time. It's a great G-Shock, the first one. It's perfect for my collection. Let's see the functions here a bit. Functions and the light, it's not so cool, but for this time here, let's check the light a bit. It's here, it's a green little light at the right side, but it's okay. It's a very old piece. Okay guys, thanks a lot for watching. Maybe you can visit us at my Facebook group, search for G-Shock Collectors Worldwide. Best regards from Germany. I'm the doctor. Take care.